In the future, this pollen grain help in the formation of the male gametophyte. The formation of male gametophyte is called the microgametogenesis. It means in the formation of male gametophyte, pollen grain play important role. When the pollen grain undergoes the process of the maturation, it helps in the formation of the male gametophyte. The mature pollen grain is called male gametophyte. The development of the male gametophyte is divided into the two steps. One is called the pre-pollination development, second is called the post-pollination. What is the pollination? The transfer of pollen grain from anther to stigma. This is called pollination. The process of pollination helps in the transfer of pollen grain. Now, the development of male gametophyte, first of all, before pollination. Before pollination, first the pollen grain in the immature condition. It undergoes the process of the maturation like this. First, the pollen grain has inner layer, is called intyme. Outer layer, it is called exyme, and centrally placed nucleus. First, the vacuolization takes place in the cytoplasma of the pollen grain. Then, the nucleus undergoes the division. This nucleus undergoes the division, it is called karyokinesis. After karyokinesis, there is the unequal division of the cytoplasma. Unequal division of the cytoplasma results in the formation of two cells. One is the large cell, it is called vegetative cell, the upper one. Second, it is called the generative cell. This is the smaller cell. The generative cell and vegetative cell, each when present, the pollen grain is called in the mature state. Vegetative cell help in the formation of the pollen tube, so it is called the tube cell. Its size is the larger, but the nucleus of the vegetative cell is irregular shape. It contains abundant of reservoir food material. And the nucleus, it is in inactive state. Nucleus. Yani ki mature pollen grain mein two cell stage hai. One is the vegetative cell, second is the generative cell. Vegetative is also called the tube cell and it is the larger in size. The generative cell has the nucleus and then cytoplasma. It is called generative because it further divides to form two male gametes. Mostly the pollen grain are shed at the two cell stage. 60% cases pollen grains are released at the two cell stage. 60% angiosperms. Pollen grain are released at two cell stage. It means one is the generative, second is the vegetative. Further, the generative cells start floating in the vegetative cell. But in 40% case, it is released at three cell stage. It means generative cell is divided into the two male gametes. It means one is the vegetative cell plus two male gametes. It is the three cell stage. In two cell, only two stage. One is the vegetative and second is the generative. This development of the pollen grain occurs before the pollen grain are shed. It means the development of the pollen grain occurs inside the pollen sac. And this development is called precocious development. What is the precocious development? The development which occurs inside the pollen sac before the pollen grain are shed. It means that the pollen grain are released. Ye anther ke pollen sac mein hi present hai. तभी इनकी डेवलपमेंट क्या हो जाती है शुरू. इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड इन सीटू जर्मिनेशन. व्हेन द पोलन ग्रेन्स आर शेड आफ्टर द डिसेंस ऑफ एथर, इट अंडरगोज द डेवलपमेंट दैट इज कॉल्ड पोस्ट पोलिनेशन डेवलपमेंट. इन द पोस्ट पोलिनेशन डेवलपमेंट, when a suitable pollen grain fall on the stigma. Suitable means जब उनके compatible protein है. Protein जब allow करेंगे कि mango के ही pollen grain जब mango पे गिर गए, तो क्या करेंगे? Stigma release करेगा, एक sugary substance वो pollen grain क्या कर लेगा? Absorb. जब pollen grain से absorb कर लेगा, जहाँ पे inside membrane thin थी, वहाँ से pollen tube formation होना शुरू हो जाएगा. The formation of pollen tube, it consists of intyme. It means the pollen tube is made up of only intyme. Now this pollen tube has a three zone. One is the growth zone. Second is the nuclear zone. Third is the vacuolative zone. The growth zone is present at the tip. And the tip contains the dense cytoplasma. It is called growth zone. Behind the growth zone, there is the tube nucleus. And then the two male gamete. It means it is a three cell stage. It contains nuclear cells, so it is called the nuclear zone. The last zone is contain the vacuoles, and these vacuoles divide the inactive cytoplasma from active cytoplasma with the help of callus plug. And this is called vacuolative zone. This is the development which occurs after pollination. It is called post-pollination development. This is all regarding about the development process of the male gametophyte in the two step. One step is the pre-pollination, second is the post-pollination. Pre-pollination is called precocious because it occurs inside the pollen sac, and mostly 40% pollen angiosperms, pollen grains are released at the 3 cell stage, and 60% they are released at the 2 cell stage. After pollination, pollen grain, compatible pollen grain help in the formation of pollen tube, and this tube is contain three zones. As a pollen tube help in the formation, it undergoes a style. When it undergoes the style, tube nucleus get degenerate. Only two male gamete participate only in the ovary. This is the development of male gametophyte.